Well, holy hell, Joseph.
Holy hell.
Can't really see ya, but I can see that it's 5:52 in the morning.
Our Saturday morning adventures.
I'm putting the light on for a second, hoping I can see you. Oh, I still can't.
That's all right.
Where are we headed?
Now we're headed to Massachusetts.
So last weekend it was Maine. This weekend it's Massachusetts.
Fucking fuck. That's good footage right there. Fucking one job, put a fucking cup cap on. Idiots.
That's not very nice.
Factual though.
Oh my god. I'm so glad I got that on camera. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio. With no particular place to go. Just crossed the state border.
Okay.
Not in New Hampshire anymore.
Buckle up, cop, cop, cop.
Tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere. Tell us more about the caddy.
Well, it's a LaSalle motor. It's the 322 flathead with the 3-speed. It's a 37, so it's the 3-speed floor shift. I'm gonna probably use the motor maybe as parts slash a spare, and then the transmission is not correct for our car, so I'll either use it for its value and bartering or selling or whatever, or I'll keep it kicking around for a project that might need a little flathead build at some point.
So, and we met this gentleman named Dan when we were at the NSRA show in Vermont a few weeks back, and him and his friend approached us because we had, I think, the only LaSalle at the show, right?
I believe so.
And he has a 37, him and his friend came over and talked to us, and then we switched numbers, and he has some spare parts. We asked how much. It was great. We said yes. Here we are, right?
Yes, sir. With no particular place to go.
Miles, turn right onto State Route 7.
Yep, we got our motor. Sitting in the back, cozy, comfy. Got to go hang out with Dan. Dan's the one we met at the Burlington, Vermont NHRA show. Got the connection with this motor. He's got a 37 LaSalle. He's hot rodding his, so here's our motor that he doesn't need. Wicked cool guy, real cool shop. Nice setup, nice hobby shop. He's got a couple old Chevy pickups. He just finished up a 1919 Buick. His father had bought from a dealership and been in the family quite a while. His father had restored it some years back, and then he just got done restoring it again. So he's got that project that he just wrapped up, and he's got his 37 LaSalle going. Yeah, real cool guy, real cool shop. A lot to take in with one trip and one little mission in mind to get the motor, but it's always good to be able to take the time to visit with somebody and try to take in as much as you can. Good trip.
So, Benna, what do you think? Should we show them the shop and all the cool cars we just saw? Isn't that neat, bud?
Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You done started doing the things you used to do. As I was motivating over the hill, I saw Maybelline in a coupe de ville. A Cadillac rolling on an open road, nothing out to run my V8 4. Cadillac doing about 95, moves bumper to bumper, rolling side to side. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true?
Then you want to take me to
you done started back doing the things you
are pretty cool, huh?
A Cadillac pulled up to 104. My
soul
got hot and wouldn't do no more. Gun got cloud and started to rain. I tooted my horn for a passing lane. A rainwater flowing all under my hood. I knew that was doing my motor good. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You done started back doing the thing you used to do.
What do you think, Denny? Do we need a shop like this?
Yeah. You should buy Dad a shop.
So, Benny, tell me what we're here doing. We woke up at 5.
I don't remember.
What's this right here? What's this for?
Cadillac engine. For our 1939 Cadillac.
Yeah, and this came out of this gentleman's 37 LaSalle. And we met him at the Hot Rod Show the other weekend, right?
Mm-hmm.
And now we're gonna take this home, and Daddy's gonna play around with it to have a spare for our caddy.
Oh, so this is the one. Yeah.
Benny, how many years till we have a garage like this?
It's a fun hobby.
If you let Dad buy it.
You done started back doing the thing you used to do. Motor cooled down, the heat went down. That's when I heard that highway sound. Cadillac setting like a ton of lead, 110 a half a mile ahead. Cadillac looking like setting steel, and I caught Maybelline at the top of the hill. Maybelline, why can't you be true?
So we're all loaded up.
Yep.
Ready to head back to New Hampshire?